Hello and welcome to NewsLink. I'm Nina Cash. On today's segment, we'll be showcasing the Bachelor of Science in Engineering degree completion program offered at Cal State Long Beach. This program is designed for students who are interested in completing their undergraduate degree in electrical or mechanical engineering. Classes are held at the Lancaster University Center in the Antelope Valley area, providing unprecedented access to the industry, including internships with local companies and organizations.
This program is for students who are serious about a career in either mechanical or electrical engineering.
I think I would recommend this program to any mechanical or electrical engineer who's interested in obtaining a degree in a small setting, like versus going to a large campus with many students. You can get lost in the hustle and bustle.
You know, the environment itself has produced a situation where industry has a hard time retaining employees from outside the area. So they were vitally interested in getting what we call homegrown engineers and getting the right curriculum that would support them.
One of the major reasons why I picked this program is because I was living in Lancaster and commuting to Long Beach a couple times a week, and it was a major breath of fresh air just to see that I can have a campus that instead of being potentially 3 hours away with traffic, it's 10 minutes away. And that was a major motivator for picking this program.
My family lives out here. I have a child, I have a wife, I have a house. So just uprooting everybody, going to another state or another location is very difficult. I did not want to drive down below, which I was looking at that prospect.
Basically, our students enter the program in the fall only. They're all transfer students, so they enter as juniors. And it's a cohort-based program, so they go through the program from the beginning to the end together.
The other advantage would be the cohort style of teaching. With the students staying together, we tend to work together a lot more, which in the industry today, teamwork is very important. It's not like a one-person kind of deal. And as a team, we get through the program together.
Engineering skills are a commodity. Anybody can teach you that. We are looking at the integrative skills, being able to pull together information from more than one class, be able to apply something that you've learned in class to a real-world application, to be able to work together with people on a team, to be able to contribute to a team, to help your team achieve whatever its goals are.
We offer our classes on Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays only, which allows our students then to participate in industry on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
I am a group lead within the in-house branch at the Air Force Research Laboratory, focusing on liquid rocket engine technologies. It was very opportunistic to bring them on as interns and train them up on the skills that we needed in our field. And since we already had trained them and they worked out so well, we decided to bring them on full-time as employees.
Yeah, one of the major motivators I had was that there is such a rich aerospace industry out here, and being such a small program, I knew there was a greater chance of being noticed and a chance of networking with this industry and getting a job versus being on the main campus where there's literally thousands of students you're competing with. Through this program, I was able to get an internship at AFRL, and upon graduation, I was able to get a full-time job offer.
We look for that engineering discipline. We look for that drive and maturity, that analytical capability, and their ability to communicate. We've had a number of these graduates as interns. Over the years, they've proven that they're very adaptable to the type of work that we're doing.
I would recommend this to anybody who wants to have a leg up in the industry, because of that teamwork aspect of the program.
The reason I like this program is because it's industry focused and full of opportunity.
My family is, you know, very, very proud of me. And, you know, my father's has his PhD in physics. He's a physicist, so he loves the fact that his son, my son's an electrical engineer.
Thank you for watching this segment of NewsLink, and I hope you learned a little bit more about the Bachelor's of Science in Engineering degree completion program offered through California State University, Long Beach. I'm Nina Cash. We'll see you next time.